go. First round, you ready? You ready?
Let's Here go. We go. Just out of range with that left hook. He blocks the punch. Alvarez gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though. Able to land the left hand there. Oh, now he has found his timing. He is doling out punishment here.
Nice straight left and a right hand behind it. Excellent feint with the kick. Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight.
Alvarez gets the takedown. Now let's see if he chooses to pass here, Joe.
He hits him with a hammer fist. Transitions back to full guard.
Ferguson gets up. He is back on the feet here. That strike will count.
He got tagged there.
Oh, well-timed and placed overhand by the Underground King. Whiffs on the right hand. Well, you're playing with fire there. He left the body wide open there, and he has shown an increased vulnerability to that strike, Joe, by leaning in, almost moving into the strike to set up his own offense. We'll see if he lowers that guard, lowers those elbows to prevent further damage.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Another shot, and he gets the takedown.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Let's go, we got a scramble here.
2 minutes to go in round one.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Stay active and get high.
90 seconds remain in the round. Alvarez has got double underhooks now. Oh, he's keeping busy here in the clinch. Knee to the butt.
Trying to take the back here. Good control here. And back up again.
Battling for hooks.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch. And separate.
Going orthodox now.
He hurt him! This could be it.
Oh! Ferguson, I have to say, absorbing those strikes quite well.
10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens. What a fight.
Stop.
Let's take a look at this kick. Amazing highlights okay. From that.
Here you go, second round, you ready? Are you ready?
Let's round go. Two Come here. On. Good defense here, Joe, as the hook to the head is blocked.
Oh, we got tagged to the hook.
Nice combination of strikes there.
Oh, this could be it right here. That's Ooh, a big uppercut he just landed.
Vicious uppercut. Oh! Ooh, nice slip there to avoid the punch by Alvarez.
Tags him.
El Cucuy gets up, but he looks dazed. He looks confused.
Use your defense. Get out of there.
In the clinch now, Joe.
I need you to tie up with it.
Oh, he's got double underhooks here in the clinch. Good spot to be. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. Joey missed with that straight right attempt. And he connects there. Constantly a moving target.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. Little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round.
Oh, excellent exchange there.
Ferguson's cut on his cheek is nasty, leaky, leaky. That thing is leaking bad now.
Misses a huge hook to the head. Oh, nice.
Takedown attempt there. All right, so he lands another takedown now, and these are really starting to add up. He's already landed several in the round and really doing a great job not telegraphing his shot. The opponent doesn't know what's coming and again ends up on his back. Alvarez gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet. And dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
Good shot to the head. Mount again.
Under a minute now to go in the round.
In half guard. He postures into place.
Well, he works hard to get up again here, but he looks hurt. Oh, huge block.
Yeah, here he goes again.
Again, going for the takedown, and he gets it.
Trying to spin to the back. He's in half guard.
And the horn sounds on round two. All right, so there's the horn. Confidence has to be high after that round. Great round from Alvarez.
Big knockdown, very important, significant damage. Probably won the round. Let's see that again.
He's got out there. Wow.
Here we go. Third round, you ready? You ready?
Let's Third go. Round underway.
Good defense there.
Well, not only has he stayed aggressive. Ferguson out on his feet!
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh, he nailed him! Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh, nicely done defensively to avoid the double leg takedown there. Knee to the body. Trademark inside leg kick there, but yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Wow! Oh! That was awesome. Beautiful, accurate uppercut that got him the win.
Yeah, Joe, a near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win. Here